I've lived my whole life driving trucks, and it's paid off for this moment right now.